The Barenaked Ladies returned to Lewiston on Tuesday, stopping at Hibbard's original frozen custard for an impromptu video and participating in a check presentation for the Home Assistance Referral Team, also known as HART. Proceeds come from the sale of the Big Barenaked Bang, a signature chocolate coffee custard flavor named after B&L. The band later headlined a sold-out concert at Artpark. In addition to myriad hit songs, lead singer Ed Robertson playfully rapped out names of several Western New York areas.
Here we are at Hibbard's original frozen custard, home of the Big Barenaked Bang frozen custard. Our whole universe was in a hot, dense state that nearly hot, expansion started. The year began to cool, the outros began to cool, the end of all the bellows, and built a wall.
We built the pyramids, now science is true.
Show. Barenaked ladies are here, so you know that
you're in for a good time. If not long, that's Jim Creek, and he will sing you a song tonight.
That's Tyler back there on the drums.
Hi!
That's Kevin Hearn, I know his dad and his mom. You're the people of Artpark near Cheektowaga. Barenaked ladies, we're gonna get soggy tonight. Because it's freely human. That's not my fault, I'm only human. I came to do what I can for you. Artpark, oh, how do you do? Whether you're in the pool or you're up on the lawn, I'ma freak you out like I'm Wallace Shawn. Inconceivable, you say. No, it's conceivable. When it's Barenaked Ladies, everything's believable. Whether you're from Tonawanda or Cheektowaga or Lackawanna, I'm glad you're here with us tonight. You are